I'll sing you of the brave Sir Cruz, who sticks to his convictions, and if the facts should contradict him, he sticks to his fictions. Of his climate change denial, about himself he'll say, oh, that he'll be proven right someday, just like Galileo. His ego knows no bounds, his confidence cannot be cut down. He engineered a pointless and quite rude government shutdown. Then he blamed it all on everybody else to their dismay, oh. Yay, that's the way of brave Sir Cruz, the modern Galileo. He wants to be the candidate who's seen as being to Jeb's right, but hasn't got the least idea of how to do a website. He's proven that bipartisanship might be back to stay, oh, for hated by both parties is this modern Galileo. He'll get rid of Obamacare, despite how well it's polling. That is, after his family has finished with enrolling. He terrifies small children, saying the world will burn away, oh, unless we're saved by brave Sir Cruz, the modern Galileo. At his kickoff, he bragged about the crowds that were unending, of students who had to show up or got fined for not attending. At a venue that was meant to prove he's truly anti-gay, oh, with views about as up-to-date as the days of Galileo. The policies he advocates will hurt people and cut jobs. A record-setting liar, even among right-winger nut jobs. But in one respect, he is the candidate for whom we pray, oh. For God's gift to comedians is this modern Galileo. Brave Sir Cruz, the modern Galileo.